son of a bitch.
Sorry, pal. Just when I thought we were starting to get on.